Andrew Westenberger. He's an all-around great guy.
He's very dependable. He loves his work.
The energy that he has every day is contagious.
He has a lot of compassion, especially for people that have been through a lot of things like he has.
He is a shining example of perseverance.
When he decides he's going to do something, he's going to do it or die trying.
Andy volunteered for the Army. He spent 18 years serving our country.
My last tour was probably the hardest. During my last deployment, I was hit by 6 different IEDs at different times.
You know, it was pretty remarkable that he even made it home alive.
And it was hard, just trying to cope with everyday life. My VA vocational rehab counselor, he told me about this job with Pride, and I told him I was very interested in doing it.
For Andrew, it was all about work. And when we were, you know, introduced to Pride and those opportunities came up, he jumped right on it.
And when he went back to work, it was just, okay, now I'm a man, I'm taking care of my family like I'm supposed to do.
He's got 100% rating for PTSD. 100% rating indicates 100% total occupational disability. And he never displayed that as far as his attitude or anything else. It's pretty remarkable the things that he's done.
Andrew is a service order dispatcher here at Fort Rucker. Very important position of receiving calls every day from all over the installation.
When we get a call in from one of the soldiers, he can relate to them on the call. They'll use the terminology that he understands all too well.
The transformation that I saw in Andy from the time that he started to where he is today is like he found a home.
I see him growing week by week, developing, you know, a team player.
Pride has been great with him. They're very supportive. He loves it there. He's happy there. He's good friends with the people he works with.
Being here is just like another escalator. It just takes you a little bit higher. I'm very thankful for what I have now.
Andy quickly became an integral part of the Garrison team. We feel very lucky to have employees like Andy. We embrace the idea at Fort Rucker that everyone should have the opportunity to reach their full potential.
Andrew, who repeatedly sacrificed his life to protect us, I feel like we owe them the utmost respect.
I am extremely fortunate, and I count my blessings every day.
The one thing I've got from him is you never count anybody out. You can be so surprised at what somebody can do if they've got the mindset and the will to do it.
My motto is never give up. Drive forward. The only one that can stop you is you.